Now, how many of you guys have kids, siblings, that you guys look after, care about, that you were wondering what happened to them whenever they go out, either school or wherever you're with? Well, I will be talking about my campaign that I would like, that I would ask for you guys to vote for the Humanitarian Award called Stop Bullying Organization, which was founded by Ross Elias, who is the founder and CEO of the Stomp Out Bullying Campaign. And the Stomp Out Bullying Organization helps the victims and people who could get through by bullying, whether any kind of bullying, whether it's cyber bully or regular bully, which is really sad for any other kids because not many people have seen what kids get through by. Now, Stop All Bullying helps a lot of kids, and recently on extratv.com, Mario Lopez, who was the ambassador of the Stop All Bullying campaign, has visited a middle school in New York just by participating for Awareness Month of Anti-Bullying, which was in October. Now, what the Awareness Month is that you put on a blue shirt for the Awareness Month. Now, in the Awareness Month, Mario Lopez talks to 1,500 kids about what he got through from bullying. And all he had to do was saying that you had to be brave. You have a voice to speak up. Now, the Stop All Bullying campaign, it leads a mission to help not just many people throughout the states, but internationally, from helping kids prevent from bullying, and including the parents. Now, why this organization should be held for the award is just that not many people have seen, well, not, I wouldn't say not technically seen, but not many people are really aware of what their kids are going through in the school. And this includes teachers by and aware of it. Because Stop All Bullying organization helps the participants from internationally. Internationally throughout people who could get by. Now, I know many people have not, well, I wouldn't say not many, but some people are getting bullied, but what I would think about it is that I was bullied like a lot of time ago, and I see what kids are going through that because of what happened. Now, there are celebrities that are participating in the Stomp Out Bullying campaign. And it's not just Mario Lopez, it's Nick Cannon, it's Demi Lovato, any other celebrities that are helping. Now, I would like these guys, is to vote for the Stomp Out Bullying campaign. So that way we can make a difference to the internet, to the whole world, for kids to help out, to have them have a good life. For that way they won't suffer like not many other people did in the past. If we were to donate or just to have a voice to speak out.
Ask me to vote.
I would like these guys to vote for the Stop Out Bullying campaign because it could and it can make a difference just by putting a vote to it.
Thank you.